Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. In case you are new users, and after inputting your website's information, you do not know where to do next, you can easily follow this tasks list. We list the common customization checklist, so that you easily design with FluxBuilder and manage your app customization. We have listed all the steps that you should do to complete your app with FluxBuilder, from integration, design, and features customization. Whenever clicking on a task, it will redirect to the screen of that task. For example, the integration. You can see all test items are running to check the integration with your website. A small notice: if the images are not displayed, please check our guide to resolve it. You can also see how your app looks like on the simulator here by swiping to live. Let's try with another one, design. After finishing a task, FluxBuilder will auto-tick the task to notify you that you have done them. Continue to click on other items to customize your app. FluxBuilder also shows the progress percentage performance to help you easily monitor. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.